Molly has a voice that is who she is as a person, you know. Molly's voice has the kind of character that when you hear it, you hear who she is and you hear her history, you hear what she's done, where she's been, and that's what I'm drawn to in a voice.
Rockets, moonshots, spend it all, the have-nots. Monday, we make it, for we see it, you take it.
When I heard her voice, I immediately said, oh, you know, this is something I want to work with.
I haven't really had a producer in about four albums. The records have been produced in-house, so to speak, by band members, by us, really.
The world still spins around and around, spinning like a top, still waiting for the drop. Ball of confusion still burning bright, old house standing, the kids are all right.
The first thing for me always is to find out where the artist I'm working with, where their life is at, what they're going through. With Molly, it was the same thing.
One of the first things Larry Klein said to me when he met me was, where have you been? I've heard about you, but where have you been?
And that ain't easy. We need to talk about love. Let's talk about real love. Because everybody needs love. Sweet, sweet.
Writes the perfect kind of lyrics for herself to sing. So when these things come through her voice, it works, and it sounds genuine and true and honest.
Living all your days in darkness, let the sun shine through. Ever feel that somehow, somewhere, you lost your way? And if you don't get help quick, you won't.
We talked about making a record that's sort of an odd dream of a soul record.
Meaning to tell you, is reminding you that you're strong enough and you're brave enough and you don't have to wait out in the cold if you just step into the room and own it.
Plastic people with plastic minds.
And you know you got it. When you see Larry's face light up, we got it. It's in the bag. All good.
And just on and on and on and on.